1902, 200 foot soldiers of the Aomori Infantry met a disaster at Hakoda Mountains. Two skis were sent from Norway to use for rescue. The oldest skis found in Sweden is older, dating back to 2000 BC. When did freestyle ski start? Who knows? People ski to enjoy, and that hasn't changed. Who cares about history? People who don't enjoy? Well, you guys should quit.